that's how it is. Life is what you make of it.
If you say so. My mic on. Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories. Blind. You guys probably want me to continue with the main quest. And I will. We have stuff to do in the meantime. I want to track down this guy. Bertulus the Ripper. Now I realize this ghosty.
Yes?
Yes. So I'm gonna go out. Can I just go out to the gate? I think so. Main gate. This ghosty is not the ghosty I thought he was. Marius? Not Marius Dal Goldenford. But Darigus, who is, a level one. So I get far enough away, we'll take a look at him. I have to get my enchanting up to 25 to be able to craft the talisman for Marius. Which is why we couldn't even... it wasn't even available. Across that's a cow. Skipping across the stones there. Let's see if I can summon. So this is Darigus. Magic preferred. So he's going to be a very temporary companion. I gave him a staff. He's a staff, a frost-based staff. He's probably not going to be using it. He's not even wielding it. In fact, I don't even know where the hell he went. Okay, so we've been in here already. This is the rock shelter. Oh, there you are. So I'm not going to tarry too long in here, I'm just going to track this guy down. What about my charge on this thing? I don't use it that much. Yeah. We're good. On the other side of this wall, looks like. Oh my god, a ruined book. That's what I needed to... for this guy. And if I knew it wasn't Marius, I wouldn't have bothered. Sorry. But I wanted my level 2 ghosty. Is he up top somewhere? So you're gonna look. I mean, I was just... it hasn't been that long since I've been in here. Ugh. Where is he? Yeah, he's got to be up somewhat. Let me switch, because I don't know about this guy. As soon as I... see our quarry, I'm just going to Summon a soil elemental. I'm not completely sure why it's a soil elemental. It's like rocks with lightning. I never could find out how to open that. I think I made it to the other side of that somewhere. I would like you to keep track, Darragus. Not keep track, take part. I don't know what I'm saying. Key of the Rock Shelter. Okay, let me just switch the... I think I actually have poison as well. Poison of Woe? Doesn't do much, but... might as well use it.
Damn you!
Do your thing! Oh, that's it? Okay. What does he have? Spell Tome from Mesmerize. Yeah, psionics. Obviously, you can cast it on merchants. Unless you are discovered casting the spell, what happens then? They attack you? Well, looks like it's I could sell it for some money. Magic imbued copper necklace. And a robe that's cheap, yeah. I take the blueprints and sell them because they're just so... it's like a tenth of a pound. Okay, so he's using frost, apparently. And now we just leave. Just the way I came in? Yeah. You know, I'm not sure it is. Might run into someone else here. Which is why I'm sneaking. Oh no, there's the ruined... is that the same ruined book we found? Alright. Now, if I can teleport back to Ark, I'll do so. I guess he actually hit me. Alright, what do we have? Teleport to... yeah, I used them up. But I have three teleports to the Sun Temple. So I can use that. And then close enough, I'll grab one of the sign post things and just head to the marketplace from there. Collect my money and then on to the next bounty. Your mana determines how many spells you can cast before your mind becomes exhausted. Is that what happens? Your mind... my mind is exhausted? See you later, guy. Well, they should put a signpost right around here. But if they do, I don't know where it is. So I usually hit the Byrek quarter. And then there's one at the end. You know, there's a... I want to check that out since my lockpicking skills will improve. There's a lock I couldn't get into there. It's with Yarrow's Tower. Definitely want to check that out. Could prove some insights, get some insight into Yarrow himself as well. So I guess when I finish the bounties, I'll be heading and doing that.
Yes.
See, that's a quick way through, but that goes out to the barracks, more of the barracks quarter, and I don't need that. I need the marketplace.
Greetings!
Greetings to you, my good sir. Unfortunately, I have to zone a few times just to get back. These teleports are really invaluable, though.
That should be it.
Marketplace. No, not Undercity. Marketplace.
Hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy city.
My.
A miracle has happened. A miracle that must happen.
170.
Yeah. It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Alright, search for bounty quest. Maulus was a stowaway who hid himself in a ship from Nerim. He was discovered in the harbor, overwhelmed the captain of the ship, and killed three recruits of the city guards on his way through the city, only to hole up in the Undercity. I have to kill him to receive the bounty. There are 200 Enderalian pennies issued for his death. Really? In the Undercity, okay.
Come, gosh, and buy fish. Only the best.
Hunt down Maulus the Strangler and kill him to receive his bounty. South quarter.
His treacherous son returned to his position as
how about I just hit?
Yeah.
If it's clam and fish you seek.
I wish I knew where in the Undercity he was. How about I go to the marketplace? We'll figure out from there. Can I summon my ghosty down there? That's what I want to know. That's the barracks, right? It's just one way through. Yeah. Doesn't say. I wonder if it says in here. No. Can I even summon my ghostie in here? I can. Sweet. I kind of doubt he's going to be in the barracks. I tend to think... Old waterworks. Okay. We've been there a few times. So odds are good he's actually in that area. So it's not a zone there, he's just in there. Alright. Well, it's actually another door there. Oh, never mind. Wonder where, how far deep he is. Oh, he's close. In fact, he's right up there. He's got a friend. Something about Krako, but I didn't hear him actually say it. I am out of poisons, though. You know what, though? I've been using the sharp steel, which is 6. I found some Eterna arrows, which is quite a bit more damage. Ooh, they have the old rune arrows. These are probably arrows that were put in me. The old iron arrows. How much are they? They damage 3. Let me get rid of these. Let's switch to these Eterna arrows, at least for now.
Prophet's ass.
So oh. Damn it. Well, that was easy. Thanks to my friend here. Was it? Paw dance? Alright, well, I don't need any of this stuff. You didn't even have any money. Nerve of this guy. At least his friend had a little bit of money. And a lockpick. So I guess I'll just go back out here to the next street sign. Collect our bounty and see what the next one is. Wish I could just line up the bounties and pick them off one by one. Signpost.
I'm so hungry.
Just tell me to go in there. Signposts don't really stand out. Kind of the wrong way. It's telling me to, you know, that's right, we can get up that way. I don't want to, though, because I think those enemies might have respawned, and I don't feel like dealing with them. Arena, no. Residential barrack. Marketplace is that way, to the south. It's gotta be in the marketplace. There's gotta be a street sign there.
A penny! Please, just one penny!
No pennies, no pennies. I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. That's not a street sign. Well, they got stuck. Oh my god, I got stuck on the rats. I got some more money. Well, I'm here. Maybe get find a week. See if we can find more entropy books. Zorkman and Sons had a few. And, yeah, that mage who hangs out he doesn't hang out in this area. I think he's I forget what it was.
Eno's dead. So
that's okay. I don't care about the Eno. But that mage I bought all the stuff from. I forget where it something mage. But yeah, what Zorkban was this? I bought everything off of him and he might after a while they should get more of them, right? They're Zorkban. That's his cellar. Where's his oh. Yeah, I know how long it takes for the inventory to refresh, so. Hello.
Well, look at that! A Sunchild graces me with its presence. What can I do for you?
What do you have in stock?
Oh. All things lost and found again. Depends on what you're looking for.
I am looking for entropy. Oh. You only have master? Oh. Could've sworn he had some more entropy. Crafting. Look at that master. Alright, never mind then. Look how expensive this stuff is at Master, too. Crazy. Alright, I'll be on my way. So yes, he did have entropy books, but not the one I needed.
What? What do you want? Don't cock at me. Just leave.
I'm already gone, lady. I kinged them from one of these signs. I guess they don't really have them that much
work,
down here.
Work, work.
Kind of feel bad with kids living down here.
Nah, treat for the eye. What do you say, darling?
What was I don't say much. Cameron at a target, we don't need that. Did I come from the marketplace?
Some time together?
Some time together?
Observe. Don't.
Nothing, right? No. No sign. Sign, but wait! Got it. Park Marketplace. Boop. It just blends in. I led them to the light. I alone. Unknown.
Hear my words, O path of light, people of this holy city.
Cool, 200. Ora Millendance is a rustler who most likely is hiding near the old lighthouse at the Farmer's Coast. She was seen while stealing cattle and sacrificing it at several nights. Attention, wild magical skills should be expected. There are 250 Andralian pennies issued for her death. All of a sudden, it's all this noise. Do I have some kind of teleport to the farmer's coast? Duneville, Fog, the Frostville, Cavern, Northwind. Some of the stuff I've never been to. Farmer's Coast. Sounds good. And then we can teleport back to the Sun Temple.
If it's clam and fish you see, you come and take a good long feed.
So she's a wild mage.
Bread fresh from the oven. Treat yourself.
Thank God. Pus beetles. So we're gonna have a mage, a big mage showdown here. Two mages against one. Well, she might have friends, you never know. Yeah, pus beetles. I came across one. Hi.
Walk blessed, friend. Just where are you headed?
Drop it in. I'm headed to kill this person who's not really very close to where we are. Oh, she's at the abandoned lighthouse. We've been there before. Oh, what we got here? Leaf gull egg. Is that one of the ones that this guy's looking for? Biggest egg hunt ever. Gather 4 leaf gull's eggs. Sweet. From the vicinity of the farmer's throne? Is that where we are? By the farmer's throne? Is the farmer's throne a place? I wonder where we might... Is there any others nearby? Look over here. So what's this? I'm facing this lighthouse. Oh, what's the... Then why is she... hiding near the old lighthouse? So I'm facing it, but she's that way. But apparently not. That's weird. And that's the only quest I have selected. That is weird. I'm just gonna look over here really quick, see if I see any more of these nests. Cause I don't really want to search for them so much, I just want to find them as I go and kind of... Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I don't get it. She's in here or she's over there? Because according to the map, she's in here. She could be in the flooded tower, maybe, or up top here. Or she could be where my little radar is saying she is, just over by that cave somewhere. Oh. Oh crap. Really? Oh my god, she went flying. Wow. She flew, man. She's down by that boat somewhere. This way, maybe? There she is. A balanced sword handle. It's a tool. That's interesting. With nothing else, I can save it. Spell tome for death. Yeah, it's so cheap. I'll grab the rattled elementalist circlet, though. Too bad I don't cast a lot of elementalism spells. Psionicist robe. Yeah. Awesome. Now I saw one of those birds. I wonder if there might be a nest near here. I cannot jump. Is that a person over there? No. You know, you'd think maybe at the top of the lighthouse for that. I could just try to be patient and see where it lands. I cast it at the bird. Up there? I don't know how I get up there. It looks like it stops right up there. So let me just run back up, because she might have a chest or something. I mean, I've been here before, but the stuff might have repopulated over here. Plus, yeah, nest, possibly. The bird is still in the nest. Oh, craft book for lock picking apprentice. It's cheap, and I'm better than that with lock picking. It's empty. Maybe I grab that? I might have sold it without knowing what it was. Because it was quite a while ago I was here. Stuck on the stairs. punching me, ghost boy. Yeah, I don't know. I'd love to grab the eggs while I'm here, but I... They're not gonna be that easy, are they? Probably gonna be all up in this. Except for that one that goes... And it's empty. Unless it just put an egg there. That'd be my luck. Oh. Back here. Well, there was two of them. Alright. What's this boat here? That's a new... Oh no, it's not a new thing. I thought I found another nest. Oh, I'm out of mana. Let me look up here, because I saw something up here. That's not a nest. Oh, you're kidding me, it is a nest. I didn't see the egg! But I was able to get one. That's weird.